And welcome back to Terraria. Last episode, oh god, run. I'm playing with a friend today. I'm playing with my friend Owen.
I'm on the bottom.
I'm on the top. Also, it's very scary out. It's almost.
Noobs. We decided to make a new
one. Oh god, demon eye. Ow, really hurt.
I'm gonna die.
I'm getting in the house. See ya.
I'm gonna die.
Ow, demon eye, you butt.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm inside the house. We could get lenses, but not right now. Anyways, so we are back playing Terraria. I'm playing with my friend Owen, who is being dumb right now. I'm gonna stay in here. Yeah, actually stay in here this time, though. So, we're playing Terraria. Oh my god, Owen. Owen, you're dumb.
You can't get me if I just keep doing this.
Yes, you can. He's just being stupid and not doing it. Good.
Keep
axe. It's axe power.
I'm gonna kill this stuff.
This is going to take a while. I'm sorry about this, guys. We
decided to make a royalty.
The only thing that we've done is make a house for the guide, and that's it. We haven't done anything else. I got this eye. Oh yeah, killed the eye.
Did you
get a lens? No, I did not.
I got some.
I'm grabbing some wood for us. Well, I'm grabbing wood. I'm gonna make us some wood stuff. I wish I could do a double jump, because I'm so used to having a double jump. I am a pro at this game, thank you, Jay. What do you say, Sam? I don't even know how I did this back in a long time ago. Mind the trees.
Hey, hopping fish, what are you doing? This is hard to
stay. Don't worry, we'll be able to get better ones. Once we get enough wood.
Should we at the end of this video go to the good world if you're like actual?
Yeah, why not? We'll
just
do it
right now.
At the last 5 minutes, we'll do something special for you guys. Follow me, dingus. My name is Elper, as you guys know. Also, zombie. Push him in the hole.
Go in the hole. Oh, he can jump.
Oh god, he jumped out of the hole.
There's a fish.
Frick you. Alright, I'm gonna make us some stuff now. Yeah, we both do. So deal with it.
I only have 5 hearts of health, which is bad.
I put wood gear on. I have 3 defense. The wood greaves don't give any defense. What enchantment did I get on it? You say it's good. Oh, it's just a normal one. Okay, that's fine. I got a godly copper short sword, though. I now have a wooden sword. It's much better than the older one. Yes. I'm gonna go get more wood. I'm gonna make you one.
No, I'm gonna make myself one.
Oh, okay. Technically wolf news. A meteorite has landed. What? Already? Also, no. Stay away. Doesn't give good knockback. What can I craft with this wood? Lots of things. I can craft lots of things with this wood. I guess maybe you should
get
like
armor.
Yes, wood armor. I have like 75. It only takes a little bit. You don't have enough. I'll give you some wine. There's a lot of stuff coming. I'm gonna go over and get more wood from the left side.
I need boots. Wait, what don't I have?
You don't. You have everything.
I do?
Yeah, you do. We both have the same stuff. We both have the same stuff. Hello, zombie. Leave me alone, zombie. I'm gonna chop you up and put you in soup. I'm gonna make zombie soup out of you. First death of the LP! Well, second death of the LP, actually.
Can we turn on PvP just to make it harder?
No. Raincoat zombie banner already? I haven't killed that many raincoat zombies. I put up a banner. Yeah, we really should set our spawn point. Also, look out, they're coming free. Guide? Help?
Oh. I just want to mine that freaking
thing. Okay, good. I saved the guide.
Good.
Don't die.
I'm scared.
You're gonna die.
I'm scared.
Third death of the LP.
That's second death.
That's third death. Because I died in my first episode. What the heck? Is that a raven? Is that what that
is? No, they're just big black birds. Definitely.
Okay, stop being sarcastic.
You're gonna die.
No, I am not. I'm not today. Freaking bird. Leave me alone.
Oh, yeah, you have to. Yeah.
I'm in Teh House.
Teh House? I'm gonna, when it's daytime, I'm gonna go explore, but right now I'm just gonna mine. Oh, yeah, I don't have claws, crap.
Yeah, I would recommend not doing that. Goblin scout. That is a goblin scout. No, it's just a zombie. Never mind. He's just dressed up. Really wish I could hit through though. Oh yeah, it's daytime now.
Yes. Oh yeah,
Tanner, come out now.
Tanner?
That's the guide's name. The guide's name is Tanner.
Why do we want to save the
guy? I am going to converse with Tanner.
Why do we want to save the guy?
I am conversing with Tanner.
Why do we want to save the guy?
Because he's important.
What does he do?
He helps us fight the wall of flesh.
He does?
He's the thing that summons it. That is a bunny.
I'm gonna kill the bunny, so.
Why? You're cruel. You cruel piece of garbage. Exactly. This game is rated T for teen. What did you expect? I literally just realized that we were recording again. Oh my god.
Yeah, come back.
YouTuber himself doesn't even know that he's recording. Jeez.
Ouch.
Purple slime died. Yeah, slime better. Wait.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it up. There, see? I put it up.
Need to go up.
We need to go deeper. Oh. I have a better solution. Use some dirt.
This is way easier.
And wood.
This is way easier.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, it didn't use.
No, no, it's the crimson.
That's the corruption. What are you talking about?
Well, the things look the same.
Yeah, guess we are screwed now. We gotta go. Ooh! Looky! I found ores!
Can you help me?
I found above the surface ores. Just get under. Just come from down under. Ow. Pots! What am I doing with my life? Can't see anything. Wish I really had some torches. You know what? I say we go on to our characters now. I have made the executive decision that we are going.
We're gonna do the same map, just different characters.
No. We're gonna do my map.
Okay, fine.
Alright, so if you've never played this game before, be known that there will be some spoiler weapons and spoiler NPCs. So if you don't want to have spoilers, get out of the video right now. I forgot that you did this.
Oh yeah.
What have you
this
done?
This is my actual kid.
These are our... Stop, please. Please, it's don't.
So okay, now we need to go to the floor, don't we? Wait, what is that?
That's a cross.
Eh.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I killed Skeletron Prime earlier.
And then you gave me all this stuff, and I didn't know what
I did. I remember that.
And I didn't remember
eat fire.
Okay, can we fight, like, the Eye of Cthulhu? Like, can we go fight Skeletron?
We can't fight the real Skeletron.
Why? Because you already fought him?
Yes. And I would need to clone your voodoo doll to do that, and I don't have that. I can run so much faster than you! I also have wings! Where are my freaking beetle leggings? Alright, you know what? I'm going to go check my chests, because I think that I left my beetle leggings in one of my chests in all the other worlds. Don't mind me, I'm just checking for my pieces of gear. Because I don't know if I left them in a chest here or not. I think I might have.
What boss can we fight? Can we fight the Fall of Flesh?
No, we cannot. Unfortunately.
Why not?
Dylan!
Can we fight the Brain of Cthulhu?
Maybe. I don't think so, though. I'm not sure. We could fight the Eye of Cthulhu now.
Okay. Take those ones.
No. Pants always matter, dang it. My pants matter.
You know what? Excuse me if you're mad. I'm gonna join.
What?
Oh, come on, I hate you.
Stop! Just stop, I don't want
you.
I will kill you right here. I am not afraid to kill you right here. I am going to have to repair that, you jerk. You know what? Sit.
No.
Turn on PvP right freaking
now. Oh, whoops, I broke the door.
Exactly! This is why I didn't want you to... Turn on PvP right now.
How do I do that?
Press minus. Minus.
Press
one then, or two. Two.
But I just did press two.
Press B. Press Z. Boo!
Z?
And then press C. Z! Oh my god. give me this for a minute.
You're really flipping out right now.
Controls. Map. 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 Map.
Oh,
1 plus Z is map.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Press A. Did you do it?
No.
That's what you get for digging under my house. Now I'm going to have to repair it all.
Meow. Good job.
Stop!
Why?
Because I don't want you doing this.
I'm just digging a tunnel.
Just stop digging a tunnel.
There's nothing out about this.
I know! Stop digging a tunnel.
I'm gonna dig a tunnel until I get to that tunnel. It's underneath that.
Oh, that's it. That is it.
Okay.
I'm cutting you off right here. There, you're done. Fall down this hole. Beetle pants. Shut up.
How do you mine individual blocks?
I don't know with yours, but with mine it's the D-pad. Here, here.
There we go.
Here.
Now you won't fall.
Here, here. Where are my beetle leggings? Am I seriously going to have to make new ones? And have to fight the golem again? Alright, how much time do we have on this episode? 17 minutes. We can go a little longer.
There we go. Now it's just a tunnel under your house.
Thank the Lord. Alright, I'm going to go raid from one of my other worlds and get Blizzard Power Cells.
Our guests aren't happy when you just keep switching worlds and looking for stuff.
I don't know. You have to pwn them. You have to pwn the demon hunters.
They should be super.
Yeah, maybe we will. I don't know. Now, where is my jungle? Jungle of Freak. Yeah, not this world.
I hate you.
That
literally,
that
the second I joined, you quit out.
I'm sorry.
The 5, 6, 7 is probably not, because remember you went in that and it cracked?
Right. Maybe DS then. I hate to say it, but I'm gonna go raid from DS.
DS?
World DS. My world.
Your first world?
No, my second world. Peace. Goodbye.
Oh, this is the back where I dug under your house.
Exactly. I'm still angry. I went the wrong way. Did I go the wrong way, actually?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Hey, I'm on you. Oh, she escaped, just so you know.
No, that's fine. Beetle wings, away! Now, glide!
see you try and make your way there on your own. Into to crimson.
Hi! Oh, come on. Maybe you go slow.
God, there's so many derplings. So many derplings here. There's also going to be enemies that are spoiled for hard mode, so be forewarned. So where's the temple?
Did you go down?
I went down a hole. I'm raiding the jungle. I'm all up in this business of the jungle. You just died. Pixie. Nice job. Palladium. That is palladium.
Oh, I don't need
it then.
Yeah.
I will. And I'll give it to you.
Yes.
But palladium is actually really good.
But it's not good when you use it because you're already too good.
Pretty easy. How about no? That was such a big patch of palladium. Is that more palladium? Oh my gosh, so much palladium! I'd be able to make you a full set.
Will I be able to keep this hat? This hat's awesome.
Yes. Yeah. If that is what you wish. I just made a reference to Pokemon.
I just killed that vulture in one swipe.
I can't see myself. Oh, there I am. I'm blending.
You are?
If I get out of the water, jump a little. Nope, still blending. Look at my werewolf face. I'll forget it. I'm just going to roll for a time.
Oh, I see him. There you are.
Ah, Angry Trapper. I killed it. Should I fight the golem here, or should I fight him?
I need to help. You need to wait for me.
Alright, then I guess I'll do it in my world.
Yeah.
And I'll show you how stupid my spawn point is. My golem's spawn point is.
Is it this hole? No, that's not the hole. Is it? Is that the hole?
Am I in here yet?
Is that the hole, Dominic?
No.
Okay, so I'm not in the jungle. Why is there a rainbow in the background?
Because it's the Hallow. It's the happiest place on Earth.
Unicorn! I
killed you in the corner. Oh, I already raided from the here, I remember. Ow, spears.
Oh, wow.
The place is very deadly.
Did you go down that hole?
No. That one is death. This. I am gonna die.
By the time I get there, you're gonna be dead.
Going to attach this ceiling and heal real quick.
Is it this hole? Or am I? Yep, I'm in the right hole.
Yay! I have just attached myself to the ceiling and I'm waiting for my health to regen.
No. That's why I recommended you don't go down here.
No.
The Derplings had.
The second I got there, I'll die. I'm gonna go, like, to the dungeon.
So how much time do we got on this video? 25 minutes?
No, we need to fight at least one boss in the video. Come on.
Okay, let's go back to your world.
No. Give me a minute. I guess we're fighting one golem. Alright then. So let's head on to my world. Cause that is my jam. No?
I just thought the people who are watching have no idea what I look like. It's gonna remain a mystery.
Precisely, and that's what we have chosen to keep it like. Also, if this way, in the sky, to Mars.
I can't fly.
If people who watch Alex videos.
Stop rubbing it in my face, then I can't fly.
You can't fly, you can't fly.
I can't go up there.
Precisely.
Oh, yeah, I can. Never mind. Yeah. I'm coming.
Don't bother.
Are you falling back down?
Yes, I am.
Do we even need to go up here for any reason?
No. It's just a very long platform that's easy to get from place to place to. Thank you, Master Ninja Gear.
Why did I just jump so high?
Because you're in space. Space. It's so beautiful. Beautiful. Have you seen Markiplier's music video?
No.
Yeah, space is cool. I know my way around this one.
Are those lenses?
No. This is the collection.
No, but they're shooting at me. Oh.
They're feathers.
Are harpies. These are harpies?
Yes. My goodness gracious. You're gonna die the second you come down here, I guarantee it.
I'll just kill harpies up here, that's fine.
Alright, you can watch my screen then.
Wait, what are you doing down there?
I'm gonna fight the golem.
Oh, what? Wait for me!
It's too hard for you, trust me.
I don't care. I'm gonna die.
Exactly, you are going to die. In this fight, you are going to die.
Ouch. Dingus didn't bounce.
Dingus did not bounce.
Can you wait for me?
I can't wait for you. I'm sorry.
Why not?
Cause.
Not yet.
You wanna know why? Cause I already started the battle. This is the easiest spawn point. I don't know. This is its natural spawn, and it gets stuck up there every single time. This is the easiest way to deal with it. It can't even hurt you unless it shoots its lasers at you. It's pretty sick.
Well, it's shooting its lasers at you, so I'd watch out.
I'm fine, don't worry. I've done this battle a ton of times. Never died.
Get out of the way, shell, whatever you are.
I'm gonna heal real quick. Just because I can. Hey! Flying snake, leave me alone.
Meow, good job.
Killing the golem, killing the golem. Is he almost dead yet? Yes, he is.
Can you give me a stone?
Okay, hopefully. No, I cannot, because I need to make beetle wings. Remember?
Why can't you give me the beetle wings?
Because they're my beetle wings. Duh.
You get beetle wings from golem? I thought that.
No, I made the beetle wings.
With what?
The meat beetle husks.
I feel discluded right now.
Then feel discluded. Must be alive. I hate you too.
It's a hate circle. Stop jumping into the hole.
Ah, shoot! The spiky balls.
Stop jumping into the hole. I wonder what.
Some of the ones.
Oh, it's fine.
put commentary while also fighting bosses. But this is fun. Alright, I think that's enough of this episode.
Alright, guys. This has been Dominator and Owen.
No!
This is Owen.
Hi.
This has been Dominators and Owen's Adventure Through Terraria. See you guys in the next episode.